Oh, so my microphone's not on, so you have not heard me complaining about this tank. Would it kill you to do any AoE? Any? Like, that's gonna pull aggro. This is gonna pull all the aggro. But you see that I'm dropping AoE on shit, right? So, maybe do some AoE threat? Just a thought. Hold up my mail. More incoming, too. Ching. One of these shamans was a mage. Switching up my bar sucked. That's a bad idea, almost. But the bar did need to be rearranged, it just, change is hard to get used to. Still fucking it up. Necessary concussion shots. But there. So slow. Only positive about this is by the time we get to bosses, fucking curse will be worn off because the tank's just taking forever to do anything. That's the first time, but first off, don't do your first run as a goddamn tank. Like, that's just a bad idea. Learn the game before you tank.
Feast on you all.
Like, is he ever gonna get this guy off him? Doesn't look all that good to me. Like, not even trying to think. Get tanks who don't do any AoE. Like, why? Spirits. You know, these AoE pulls would go a lot smoother if we had a tank that would tank them. Dance dances at all. Thank you. When I'm not using the heavy AoE, just pulling everything. No, 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 no. Don't blame the DPS. Blame the fucking tank. This is more than enough time for him to have gained aggro. There we go. They held it for a round. Dang. Waited way long to fucking shoot, but still. I can't tell if you're ever gonna run in or you're just gonna stand there like a fucking dildo forever. Be nice to know which you're gonna do so that I can drink water or not drink water dependent. Really? I'll fucking tank it. Just about to hit my water because I'm like, well, he's probably gonna take forever again, so might as well drink. And then, nope, he doesn't this time. I can't fucking read this kid. I hate restraining myself, and that's what I've been doing the whole run, and still pulling fucking aggro like crazy. With restraint. I like tanks who let me go all in. I can't let loose. I'm annoyed. I have to wait on me. I have to wait on me. Oh, the healers. Yeah. And I'm gonna pull it. Let's pull it on all of them now. That's a good one. Okay. I know I should be basing my actions on the tank I got and not the tank I want. That is a problem I really have with dungeons. I really do try to keep acting like the tank isn't incompetent when I know they're bad. I know I need to slow down and let them fucking do their thing and not try to AoE and yada yada. But it's really hard to just not do my job. It's hard to not do my job because they're not doing theirs. Like, I can't just make myself not do it. swear one of these pulls, he's gonna learn how to use fucking one of his AoE moves. Like, just not getting his through his fucking head that you're the tank. You need to be holding aggro on things. I thought maybe I could push him into it by, you know, slowly stepping up the speed at which I drop my AoE. But no, it doesn't fucking matter. Doesn't know what he's doing and he's not gonna learn. And man, maybe I should tell him, but hard to not like feel preachy or like you're being a dick to someone and end up getting kicked out of the party or some shit when you tell people, hey, you don't know what the fuck you're doing. Please learn now on the fly. You being bad at this is making it hard for me to be good at this. I'm not like the best, but I'm at least understand how to build aggro as a tank. Apparently as a hunter too. I could at least, I guess, feign death to take the heat off the healer, but yeah, then that's wasted mana, wasted time. I'm already scraping by on mana. Okay, well, maybe don't sign up for dungeons if you don't have time to do them. You gotta keep in mind that sometimes you're gonna get incompetent. Most of the times, you're gonna get incompetent. Get the fuck off him so I can actually click him.
What can I do for you? Go with honor, friend. Greetings. Light bless you. Light be with you. Careful.
More than a basic fucking low ass walk.
Well met.
Okay. barely attacking, barely paying attention, still pulling aggro. What the fuck is wrong with this tank? I didn't even attack, and I got fucking aggro. At least do an initial aggro, shit, man. One point of strength. I'll let him have it. Center. Not helpful. Thank you. That was it. Yeah, a lot. Outdoor ones there. Is there in front of me? Alrighty then. I'm gonna have to run or feign death. He's gonna ignore that. And go straight for the mob. Oh, he's just watching. Okay. Eating for mana sucks. Oh, right, I have these. Their patrol. A little bit before I meant to, but it's fine. I didn't die. Guy's head. Okay. Crap. Ah, something in my eye. Get 50, I gotta go back to the guy, the trainer. I don't think we can do more RFD runs now that I got the quest done. I gotta rather focus on Scarlet Monastery. Less walking around. So, you know, pretty small. Fuck this corpse. Alright, I have a very low echo range here. They're all 33. Forget because they're elites and they actually still kind of hurt. They don't really see me. I'm John Cena walking through here. Death and decay me, motherfucker. My favorite move. How dare you? Invisible. I'm about to go out there and just kick my neighbor in the dick. I've been playing basketball against this kid for like an hour and he's just screaming this fucking It's just ridiculous. You're playing against children. Why are you acting like you're in the fucking NBA? Stop it. All over me. Hey, get off my keyboard. Yeah, I didn't just jump there. That was my cat. Trying to get me killed. I'm about to die, aren't I? Cat, will you goddamn move so I can see shit? Damn it. Damn it, cat, stop! Off of my keyboard. I love you, but goddammit, stop. You're an asshole. You're an asshole. Why do you have to be such an asshole? Huh? Why are you such an asshole? Yeah. Present my pet, that's the death's head's buried amongst bunch of shit I don't want to kill. Motherfucker downstairs chain smoking again. At least he switched brands, because his old brand was way worse after he had his most recent death scare that put him in the hospital. He changed it, and now he's smoking lights, and they don't smell as bad, but they still fucking stink. I don't need to be breathing that shit. Damage my lungs, I want to at least get high. And cat, I cannot see a goddamn thing on the map. Cat's standing right in front of it, and every time I move her, she moves right back. She's an asshole. Yeah, you. Asshole. Move. Like, she's standing, like, right in this general area where I'm trying to see where the fucking things are. See if there's a spot with, like, a good patch of them. No. Like, no pull words, just them. It's always them and something else. Oh. Or multiple somethings else. Thank you. fucking kidding me? And this guy's screaming when he fucking was shooting every single basket, and his kid's screaming. I'm fucking ready to tear my goddamn hair out. I cannot stand people, especially children. They're the worst. Of course kids are screaming, they're watching their dad scream over and over. Learned it from you! So my ears are being assaulted by the neighbors, my other senses are being assaulted by the smoke. It's constant too. Like, I hate living here so fucking much. It's cheap, but not worth it. I want to go back to living the fucking ghetto over this place. Keeping the ghetto too, and I don't have to deal with fucking neighbors. I mean, kinda did. Or crackheads that roam my hallway and threatened to kill me before, but hey, you know, take the good with the bad. Feel better in this place. I'll take the occasional crackhead threatening to kill me over screaming fucking children. Jesus Christ. I don't know if they're registering on the mic, but if they are, sorry. Face to my world. The The window on that side of the house is the one that doesn't open, and it's still just so fucking loud. Thrown out this time. Good. That didn't work.
What brings you here? May the stars guide you.
That better be good. Goodbye.
Here's eat everything. It is about rating.
Yes.
that alley filth thing that's supposed to be clever, because it's not. It wasn't supposed to.
How will this benefit me?
Over here. I've been to the marsh. I think I'm gonna take a break. Break time.